the performance center to get in a word with Finn Balor.
Finn, so much has happened that has culminated in your career that brings you to this very moment. What's going through your mind?
Yeah, you know, it's been a long 16-year road, you know, to come to this day. And, you know, the last 2 years here at NXT, you know, it's a very bittersweet moment, you know, been such a huge part of what NXT has become. Is something that I hold very dearly to me. And, you know, I'm sure everybody here holds that to themselves. And, you know, leaving, that's going to be a bitter pill to swallow. But, you know, everybody comes to NXT for one reason, and that's to be on the main roster, to be on Raw. And today, I have been picked number 5 to be on Raw. And, you know, the only thing about being picked number 5 is that there was 4 other people picked ahead of me, and I'm going to prove everybody that I should have been the number 1 pick.
Number 5 overall. I mean, you, Graves, you've been talking about it. You're close with Finn. You've worked with him so closely. But to see the look on his face to know that finally, so there's a 16-year journey to getting here. It's happening. It just happened. He's coming.
Finn said it all right.